So, you know, the families were in bad shape. And the only way they managed this was they would have these mass meetings at different churches every day and pass a garbage can and people would throw money in there. And so that's where their strike fund came from.